for today's sound cooking lesson, all we need is a phone, a cloth, and a sanitizer. All you just have to do is just put a little bit of sanitizer and just rub it with the cloth. And the result is amazing. Yep, that's what I got. Now, add some ambience
and sound effects. Sound effects.